What are we doing today, Josiah?
What's good, Yemenel? All right, we're out here. We're getting ready for a new video. What we need today is office chairs. That's right. That's what your dad sits in his cubicle all day long. Except we are gonna take them back and utilize them for Yemenel greatness. Come along with us as we go finesse some people on Facebook Marketplace for some free office chairs.
All I wanted was to dance. Will you dance with me?
Oh. Let's go!
Ay caramba, ay caramba. Yeah, big old black on the hip, make the op go. Go, ay caramba, ay caramba. Yeah, my hot sheet remind me of Tabasco.
All right, we just got hooked up with a beat-flipping gaming chair, but this is step one of the office chair Olympics, bro.
Let's go, boys.
Look at this, bro. Look at this.
28 minutes away.
It's just on the
Tell me he doesn't look like look a freaking this. Bean.
You're driving 28 minutes
look.
To get one chair.
This is what we should do.
Jeez, bro.
They got wheels on the bottom of it.
Trunk, bro.
Yo, pop it in, pop it in.
Luke's freaking fatty.
No, it's not.
What is wrong with you, kid?
No, it won't show. Look at his fupa, bro.
Micah, can I have my phone real quick?
Hey, what you honking for?
Alright, I'm trying to freaking.
No, I got it.
I'm feeling this crap.
I got it.
Freaking game.
I got it. Hey,
alright,
Mike.
Hey, yeah, get in the boondocks, huh? Freaking swapping off.
I'll
put this directly on the source, bro.
Give it to me.
You can't do it like that, you know that?
You just let all the air, bro.
Listen to me, bro. You freaking can, bro. I've done it before. Promise, bro.
Just load it like three times the PSI.
No, let's go play with this.
Oh, this thing's been.
Let's go.
Boondocks!
Whoa. What are you doing, bro?
Open your mouth. Shut your eyes.
No.
No.
You're not sticking this in my mouth.
I'm not. No, okay. I swear.
I just gotta get closer.
I wanna see your punching bag. I don't wanna see your punching bag. There you go.
Your punching bag is freaking huge, bro.
What?
It's a freaking fatty of a punching bag.
No, show the camera, bro. You got a freaking fat punching bag.
Let me see.
Come closer. I can't freaking. Punching bag open. Open the punching bag.
Can we do it?
Wait, let me see your fat punching bag. It's so. Yours is as small as mine.
This.
Look at his. This isn't even. Your punching bag's so small it doesn't even come off your mouth, bro. It's like more like a punching tumor, bro.
So we are in Zedum right now. We're about to go get another chair, and we're about to get a desk too. But you guys will see what we're gonna do with that desk in just one sec.
Okay, this
we
is
got
our
the freaking chair.
Chair
of a king. Put this in there. This chair is freaking.
This is the nicest one. This one will clearly be mine because Look at this.
Dude, the perfect fit.
It's made
fit.
For the car.
It's probably.
Okay, we just found this gnarly hill right, we're gonna try to
chair number two, first one of the day.
She is mint.
What is this thing?
Ooh.
Oh, right. You got a nice lift, Kim?
Yep, she's coming home with us.
I'm stealing your chair, man.
What's the plan? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We're
What are we gonna do with these chairs?
All I know is we got a whole flipping YouTube video in the back of the whip right now.
Freedom, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. All part of the American dream. You know what else is part of the American dream? Freaking racing around on wheelchairs! Alright guys, we spent all weekend searching on Facebook Marketplace for some beautiful chairs, and we got three bright young chairs right here, and we're about to take them through the McDonald's drive-thru.
Right over there.
You know, like, what else would you do? Give them a nice little test drive, yep.
Sir, let's get it.
Coming in hot, Jared.
Oh God!
Here's us coming through.
We need to be served.
Hold the door, hold the door.
Can we get one Happy Meal and a small Sprite?
With a boy's toy?
Yeah.
A cheeseburger, please.
So, what's the toy right now?
Yeah.
There's a boy and a girl. I don't know exactly what's
inside. Yeah, like that. Oh, yeah, you're doing it.
That's lit. Yeah. Yo, your hubcap fell off, bro.
You're kidding.
Bro, this thing costs $18.
Andrew, you're gonna really like
Andrew,
your toy.
This looks like you.
Yo, I need a drink. Hey, welcome.
Yo, chill.
Yeah,
Cap,
don't be respectful. What's your YouTube channel?
We don't have a YouTube channel. What's your name? This is for social studies.
Oh, we got it, we got
it. Jeremiah. We wanted to see if people would treat us differently based on our
Andrew,
abilities.
You're happy for you.
Let me see.
You post it.
Sure you go yeah, I'm going to post it to my teacher's classroom, actually.
Andrew, let's see what tool you got.
So is there like a seat over here for us, or are you going to treat us differently as well?
Okay. Is it time for me to rizz up or what?
Where's my drink?
Jared, go get one of their numbers, bro.
Jared, do it.
I need a phone. I don't have a phone.
He's gonna record.
I don't have a phone.
I'll give you mine.
Go. Take this.
Real quick. Can I get one of y'all's numbers real quick before I leave? This is my first time ever talking to like a female, so.
I can tell.
It's over there.
774.
Shows you're getting some red.
Be expecting my call tonight.
Yes, sir!
Yo, excuse me? Is there any shot I could actually get a girl toy? I was feeling a little bit more feminine today. Is there any dip, like longer hair?
I have only.
Oh, only her? Yeah, I guess I'll do. Thank you.
You made the pop of the hot
bro. Bro, that's why McDonald's is the best, bro. They make like good ass.
John, here. Huh?
We get the chair.
We drove around to like 7 different towns like looking for nice office chairs. Thank you.
Hey, phone.
Okay, ready?
Or should I keep that tough? Do the
voice. We could attach it right here, though.
Do you remember me? And in the white dress and at the sunset.
Are we going or what?
Alright, let's go.
Go, shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a con like it's your birthday.
Let's go.
Cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club. Out of football, mama, I got what you need. If you need to fill a bar, I'm in the habit. Come give me a hug, yeah, that game is wrong. You'll find me in the club. Out of football, mama, I got what you need. If you need to fill a bar, I'm in the habit. Come give me a hug. Getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's always drama in the club. Now that I'm up with Dre, everybody show me love. When you sell like them, then you get plenty of love. But homie, ain't nothing changed. Roll down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cutting, man. Roll them up. You watch how I move, you mistake for a player. Been hit to the fuse, now I walk with a limp. Ain't no room in the day.
Alright guys, as you can see, summer came early.
Yes, sir.
We're continuing this chair saga, and we're going to a car wash. Now, you might think, boys, they're not going to let you go through an automatic car wash. Well, you're right. We're not going through an automatic car wash. We're doing something better. We're going through the turbojet manual pressure washer laser removal car wash.
No, no, you're an idiot.
It's an arrow. Try
it.
Yeah,
arrow, it's on phone.
Oh, oh.
Okay,
move. Yes. Don't do the church. Bad idea, buddy.
No, it's a good idea.
Guys, you saw that. We just did the three-step process, the three-step plan. Get the chairs, use the chairs for our own personal vendettas.
And got soaking wet.
And finally,
this is awful.
Now the only thing we have to do is, you know, take them home and caress them, you know?
Wait.
I mean, take them home and, all right, never mind.
Ay caramba, ay caramba. Yeah, big old on the hip, make the op go.
Go.
Ay caramba,
ay caramba,
yeah, my hot sheet remind me of Tabasco.
Ay caramba,
ay caramba, yeah, bigger chain on my neck, it's a disco.